Loudon gang rides to the rescue.
This is an emergency.
We'll add you to Kingdom Come.
On Newhart.
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 Weeknights at 7:30 on Channel 61.
The show that your mommy won't let you watch because she's probably on it. Now, here's a trio of dancers who recently rose into prominence in their own opinion. Welcome, Two Hits and a Myth. I'm sorry you got gonged. I think that these people were a little upset with you because you've got all the gum. You got some feathers in your gum there. I don't know if you noticed that. What do you people do together? How did you start this act?
Well, we tap dance and take lessons for Saturday.
That's it? So how did you meet each other?
Our kids dance together.
Your kids dance together? So maybe in a few years we're going to see another act like this with your kids? Okay. All right. That's okay. That's good. Okay, now this gong that you got this time was, I guess, from Rebecca. It looked like Kurt was going to move in there quickly, but Rebecca cut him off at the pass. Why, Rebecca?
Well, they were shedding all over the stage. Yeah. I thought this
sometimes.
Was a clean show.
Yeah, we hate to see that, actually, when I think about it, but thank you very much for coming by. We'll see your kids in a couple of years. Okay, bye-bye. All right, our next act has a lot in common with Liza Minnelli. They both graduated from high school. Now, she may be the Gong Show's first female Elvis impersonator. Then again, she may be the last one. Please give me a hand for Ellis.
Lonesome tonight. Do you miss me tonight? Tell me, dear. I wonder if you're lonesome tonight. You know, someone once said that the world's a stage and each must play his part. Fate had me playing in love with you as my sweetheart. Act one was when we met. You read your lines so cleverly, you never missed a cue. But then came act two. You seem to change, you act strange, and why, I'll never know. You know, honey, you lied when you said you loved me, and I had no cause to doubt you. Cause I'd rather go on hearing your lies than to go on living without you. Now the stage is bare, and I'm standing there with emptiness all around. And if you won't come back to me, well then you might as well just bring the curtain on down. Just come on back to me, honey. I'll miss you. I really do. I really do.
This was a great Elvis impersonation.
Well, they should not have done it, you know?
I don't think. think so. This is a female Elvis impersonator. Now, the Fat Boys, do you have music that would sound better than this?
Huh? Yes, yeah.
Yeah?
Yo, you know what kind of music we got, right?
Now, wait a minute. Instead of Elvis music, you have better music?
Oh, it's one for the mid-range, two for the bass. Come on, doctor, let's rock the play.
Because I know karate, jiu-jitsu, and...
Easy now. Okay. Don't get into this. You know it'll be a mistake. There you go. Thanks very much.
Thank you very much.
Bye-bye. Ladies and gentlemen, Elvis has left the building, everybody. I thought she did a great job, though. She had that impression down. She had his appetite down. Okay, now, I want you to stay with... Stay... Now, I know... So you probably think these are boo. This is blue. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. I want you to stay with us now because Mother's Day is every day for our next act. And also a guy who will either make your heart ache or your head ache. We're not sure, but stay tuned when we return on the Gong Show.
Leonard, wake up! Which way?
Better revive with Vibrant.
It'll help wake you up.
Government experts say Vibrin works.
Well, which way?
Turn left 2 miles.
Right.
Revive with Vibrin.
Quick quiz. Which medicated pad cleans better?
I know. Good old Oxy.
Wrong. Brand new Oxy. Bigger than ever to clean better than ever.
You gonna be in there all day?
Sunny days, catch some rays. Catch some Raisinets. There's a lot of ways to catch some rays, but none like Raisinets.
Sun-ripened raisins covered with Nestle milk chocolate. They're like chocolate-covered sunshine. Wholesome and then some.
So catch some Raisinets.
And now catch some Raisinets in the new snack pack. Catch it in the granola bar section at your grocer's.
I'm Cy Sperling, president of the Hair Club for Men. And these are just a few of the men who called our toll-free number for our booklet about thinning hair. This is the booklet that tells you what you need to know about every hair replacement method available. It discusses everything from toupees and wigs to transplants and weaves. And it even has a section on the realities and misconceptions of minoxidil. Just call our toll-free number now, and I'll send you our new updated edition, which includes a whole new series of before and after photos like these. These men are actual clients and not models. They're men like you who discovered that you don't need drugs or chemicals, surgery or miracles to have a full head of hair. To get all the facts free and without obligation, just call our toll-free number now and I'll send you the new booklet. And remember, I'm not only the Hair Club president, but I'm also a client.
Welcome back to the Gong Show. Welcome back to our judges again. We're going to have a terrific day. First of all, M is for the miles on the station wagon. Oh, hey, we're talking mothers here. Now, here's somebody who drives her kids around so often that she finally decided to take it all off-road and on to the Gong Show. Please welcome the agony and the ecstasy of motherhood. M is for the money.
I'm my, my. Oh, look out, this thing's falling apart. Look out now, watch your dress there. Whoa, watch your dress. All right, this is some show. Whoa, whoa. Excuse me, excuse me. How long did it take you to put this act together? Are these your real kids?
Yes, they are.
Are they really? You threw all the Doritos out. You know that? This is a very nice middle-class American family right here. Any of you people that are getting married, gonna have children, this is what you have to look forward to. Let's look at the scores that we get from the judges for this family. They'll be judged from 0 to 10. We start off with the Fat Boys. What do you think?
Well, we, like, the kids, yeah. the kids are real cute. We gave the kids a 3, and a single, we gave a 1, you know what I'm saying?
Rebecca, you have several children, do you not?
No, and
will you ever have
stay
any?
That way after this little performance.
That's scary.
And a 6. Okay, these are good scores. Now, Kurt Rambis.
I like the act myself. I've got... Absolutely.
Hey, you guys, you like it?
I have 2 young sons of my own, and it looks just like that when you get in a car. Believe me, I gave her an 8.
All right, an 8. Hey, you guys, come on over here while we add this up. Come on over here, you guys. You too. Come on over here. Come on right over here. Yeah, we got to add this up now. This is the hard part. Okay, first of all, from the Fat Boys, get the Doritos out of your hair here. The Fat Boys, you got a 4. Then from Rebecca, a 6. Kurt Rambis, who's got a couple of his own, gave you an 8. That's a grand total of what? 18, that's right. So we'll see you a little later on. Thank you. Bye, buddy. Yeah. Coming up is a cook's helper who wants to have a singing career. Now, he got rave reviews already, actually, from the chef, from the dishwashers, from the guy who drives the catering truck. His name is Richard Christopher Rojas. We've got to have a mellow act like this every once in a while to kind of tone things down. Now, you were feeling good a minute ago. How do you feel now?
I gotta go to the bath.
Yeah. He's feeling real good. Fat Boys. This is one of the hardest working men in show business right here. What do you say?
Well, I'm getting my... We have a 10.
A 10. Okay. Yeah, it's close. That's a 10. Don't worry. Yeah. They'll get it. Rebecca.
I was very impressed with that little... thing there at the end on his timing.
Yeah.
Oh, you come on. A 9.
A 9 from Rebecca. These are very good scores. You're doing great. Okay, Richard, let's find out what Kurt's going to do for you.
Well, I liked him a lot. Sometimes I carry on like that when I get a bad foul called on me.
Yeah.
So I gave him a 9.
Another 9. Okay, let's add We'll recap your scores and see how you did from the Fat Boys. You got a 10. Then Rebecca comes up and gives you a 9. Are you feeling good still?
Wow.
He's feeling good. From Kurt, another 9. Grand total of 28 points. Way to go. Yeah. Wow. I feel okay. Our next act now was on the Gong Show 10 years ago. That obviously didn't stop her. Now she's back. She's going to sing and dance in a grass skirt from the designer Yves Saint Laurent. Please welcome Ann Wilson. Great act. They said that you were on the Gong Show 10 years ago.
Right.
Did you wear the same skirt?
Somebody took the other one. This is for my grandson that's in the audience.
Uh-huh.
And the Lays.
I noticed you got a little garter on there. Yeah. You got a little garter? Okay. Yeah. What do you usually do? Do you have a job?
No, I'm a retired lady.
Okay. Well, you made it through here pretty well. Let's see what the scores are from the Fat Boys.
Yo, we know she's like a sexy grandma, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So we gave her,
sexy.
Nice.
Yeah.
Thank you.
A 10.
You said what?
Yeah.
All right, let's move on to Rebecca.
I think that's the cutest thing I've seen all day.
Oh, very nice. You're on a roll. She said she's a great-grandmother 5 times. This one is pretty great right here. Okay, Kurt?
I thought she was terrific, and uh-huh. I'd like to give her a 10, but...
Yeah?
My wife has an outfit just like that at home, and she may get mad if I give her a 10, uh-huh. So I'm going to give her with an 8.
An 8. Okay, the Fat Boys gave you a 10. They like this kind of act, yeah? Maybe you can go on tour with them. Okay, next came Rebecca, and she gave you a 10. And then from Kurt, you got an 8. We add all that up. Grand total of 28. That's very good. We'll see you later on in the show. Yay, okay. Well, it's Ring Around the Blondes. Ring Around the Blondes when we return on the Gong Show.
Yes, it's the Toys for Adults show. See beautiful boats and exotic cars.
Some cars I've never seen before in my life.
Pick out your new fur.
Ming. Ming.
Exciting sports toys, the latest in model trains, high-tech electronics, glamorous jewelry, much, much more, and it's all for sale.
I wish I could have it all.
This is the one to see. The Senvest companies present the Toys for Adults show and sale Friday through Sunday, October 7th, 8th, and 9th at the Hartford Civic Center.
Coming up on the next episode of Divorce Court, a crisis in Yuppieville.
He started giving our possessions away.
Some things count.
I wanted things too, but things couldn't be the center of my life.
More than others.
He traded in our brand new BMW for a pickup truck.
It's jungle fever.
So nice of you to change out of your loincloth. Listen, you two-bit private dick.
Coming up.
I hate it!
On the next Divorce Court.
Tonight at 6 on Channel 61.
On Family Ties, Lauren puts the whole Keaton clan on the couch.
She's chosen us to be your case study.
It's a chance to relive those special moments.
It's a boy.
Thank you!
All the caring, all the sharing.
Republican.
The laughs and the love.
Oh, hey, come on, cut it out. You know, that's how you got into trouble in the first place?
That's next time.
You went a little overboard there.
Moi?
On Family Ties.
Tonight at 7 on Channel 61.
What did you do?
Make my pants fall down.
It was probably the most moving experience I've ever had.
Dick drops everything.
It was a natural reaction.
To help George with his new job.
Boom of the century.
And top hose at the firehouse.
I've got everything under control.
Don't panic.
We have to panic.
If someone's only George could prevent forest fires.
We can't fight a fire in an Oldsmobile.
On Newhart.
Tonight at 7:30 on Channel 61, WTIC-TV.
A member of our studio audience will receive Roy Hill's Outstanding Curio features mirror back interior lighting and two arch doors. Crafted from pine solids and veneers and an aged washed finish from Roy Hill.
Coming up next, we have three young ladies who've been looking for a good TV show to showcase their talents. But until they can find one, they've decided to do The Gong Show. Please welcome Cotton Candy. If you would have done it without the roller skates or something, it would have been easier. This is hard.
This takes talent.
I know. This looks really... I know.
One of these members in the audience to come out here and do a cartwheel.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, try it. Let me... Give me that hula hoop. Wait a minute. Let me see this.
Okay, go.
This is hard. Here, hold this for a second. Okay, spin it. This is hard. It is. Oh, yeah. Okay, wait a minute, wait a minute. Here, hold on just a minute. We got a hoop here. Hold on. Lay it on me here. Okay, we got the hoop first. Let's see the big three-pointer. Wait a minute. This is the size of the basket in Charlotte. He's an amazing human being, an incredible ball player. Anyway, Cotton Candy, I'm very sorry that you got gonged. It was Rebecca that did it this time. Rebecca?
How dare you? I'm hair really, just like yours?
I'm really sorry. I was afraid someone was going to get hurt.
Well, that's
you know,
nice
you shouldn't
shot.
Do cartwheels
it.
With gum in your mouth.
I've been doing these all my life.
Yeah, she has been, but she's just doing this for your own
well,
safety.
She's not
thank
that
you
old.
Very much for coming by. Okay, bye-bye now. They are Cotton Candy. Come on, fans. We'll be right back with a big winner. Who will win today? Find out after this.
Yes, it's the Toys for Adults show. See beautiful boats and exotic cars.
Some cars I've never seen before in my life.
Pick out your new fur.
Ming. Ming.
Exciting sports toys, the latest in model trains, high-tech electronics, glamorous jewelry, much, much more. And it's all for sale.
I wish I could have it all.
This is the one to see. The Senvest companies present the Toys for Adults show and sale Friday through Sunday, October 7th, 8th, and 9th at the Hartford Civic Center.
Jack Dugan is a hard-working, honest man. A man who's living a lie.
Huh? That's not what it says.
He's become a master of deception in a world where written words have no meaning.
I just left my glasses on the bus.
And he gets by all right, until a near-fatal accident forces him to get help.
Are there any signs, street signs?
I don't know how to read.
I know I'm just a janitor,
but I can teach you to read and write.
Dennis Weaver stars in Bluffing It tonight at 8 on Channel 61.
Captain's log. No star date. McCoy has changed the course of time.
What are you?
One day soon, man is going to be able to harness incredible energies, maybe even the atom.
Speculation.
I find her most uncommon, Mr. Spock.
Tonight at 10 on Channel 61.
On this night, the streets are filled with living terror.
Every gang in the city must be looking for us.
These are the hunted.
I want them all.
But now they are tracked down for a crime they didn't commit. An urban war that has no winners, only losers. This is the night that some don't make it home. And for those who do, the night they will remember for the rest of their lives. The night of the warriors. Terror in the Streets, Thursday at 8 on Channel 61.
Touchstone Pictures. For Johnny and his band, rock and roll was everything.
We play better than ever. We kick.
But when the town said no...
Please get off the stage.
They decided to get a little help.
Guys, we're going to kidnap Elvis Presley.
What the hell's going on here?
And with the king on their side...
I'm saying one night only.
They're turning the town upside down.
You and your band are going to back me up.
Those guys hate rock and roll.
That'll just make it more fun, won't it?
Ready, set, go, man, go. I got a girl.
Heartbreak Hotel, rated PG-13.
Starts Friday at a theater near you.
Well, this show has had absolutely everything. It's going to be tough to pick a winner, but we'll do that. The Fat Boys, Rebecca Arthur, Kurt Rambis, thanks for being here. $701 goes to our winner. Also, this incredible trophy, it was a tie. It was between Richard Christopher Rojas and Ann Wilson. Ann Wilson is our winner! Look at her! Yeah, hold on to that. That's yours. You're welcome. She's beautiful, so are you. We'll see you next time on The Gong Show.
If you have a good or unusual act and want to be on The Gong Show, call 213-442-3575. Some of our departing contestants will receive Scratch Guard Bath and Kitchen Cleaner from Turtle Wax. Cleans and shines bath and kitchen surfaces without scratching and never leaves a gritty residue. Don't look it up. Punch it up with Franklin's Amazing Spelling Ace. It makes spelling easy, even fun. It's great for word games, too. Over 80,000 words from Merriam-Webster.
Tonight at 8, Dennis Weaver stars as a hardworking man who's torn by a humiliating secret in Bluffing It. But now Jack's meddling father pays a surprise visit on Three's Company, next on Channel 61. We'll be right back.